mother of all such a clatter. I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, threw open the sash.
Then what to my wondering I should appear but a miniature sleigh and a tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick that I knew right away that it must be St. Nick.
More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came. He whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Not Dasher, not Dancer, not Prancer, not Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen.
To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall.
Dash away, dash away, dash away, dash away all.
To the housetops the coursers they flew with a sleigh full of toys.
And St. Nicholas too.
And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof all the clattering noise.
And on the galloping
roof. All bundled in fur from his head to his foot. His clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
I drew in my head and was turning around
when down the chimney he came with a bound. A bag full of toys he had flung on his back and he looked like a little old peddler. Opening his pack.
His eyes, how they twinkled so gay.
Dimples, how merry were they?
Oh, his cheeks were like roses when kissed by the sun.
His nose like a cherry all wrinkled with fun.
His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow.
The beard on his chin was as white as the snow.
Now,
the stump of a little old pipe he held tight in his teeth. And the smoke went around and around and around his head like a wreath. He was so jolly and plump. All right, jolly old, elf. And I laughed, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself.
He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He gave me a wink of his eye and a twist of his head. A chuckle and a smile, I knew all the while I had nothing to dread.
He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work. He filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk. And laying a finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod up the chimney he rose.
He sprang to his sleigh, to his team, gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, there he drove on also.
Children are nestled all snug in their wee little beds.